The today and the way to this breakfast French restaurant we're seeing here at Paseo 16 in Merida, Yucatan, Mexico. We're going to have breakfast. Come along with us. We got you. We're here for breakfast, and I got the omelet with the avocado instead of meat. And so they can do that substitution. And the eggplant dish as well. We got some habanero because that's how we like it. We still add some Mexican flavors too. We like Mexico. We live here permanently. And they have excellent croissants. Their cappuccinos are stellar. And they have some hash browns that are to die for. And they're really very unique here as well. And we've had not very good for you, but they're fantastic. So this is Mercy and Merida. And this is one of our favorite breakfast places. Mercy, that's where this is located. There's two Mercies, actually. We've only been to this one. And we love it.
Thank you for watching my video. Please hit subscribe to the channel. We'd love that. Leave a comment if you got any questions or comments about this video. And hey, make sure you hit that bell notification so you get notified when I come out with new videos. And hey, why not join the Expat newsletter? An email comes out every week over at expatrebel.com. You'll learn about becoming an expat, being an expat, and even traveling the world. Yeah, go over to expatrebel.com to sign up for that, and see you guys next time. Bye.